gotta admit, the first time I heard this last tune was when Mike played it for me on top of a building in New York somewhere. What's that building? Yeah.
The Woolworth Building.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Rendered me speechless as well. You have anything else
this here? This song, this Bahamian song, I've known for a long time, but I just actually talked to the person who, well, no, he didn't write it, but he owns the copyright and he recorded it and that sort of thing. And the original guy that sang it, there are no albums of this. It's a great album if you could get it by the Mustangs, but you can't get it. And I was just down in the Bahamas and somehow managed to call up the Mustangs. I sent them some fish t-shirts and I sent them a video of fish playing this song. But Leo and I have put a new twist on it. We've taken it further south.
She looks so good though, but
yeah.